The Hawaii Food Bank will soon be getting a huge influx of donations, maybe more than 500,000 pounds of food, thanks to many of you. Today was the 24th annual National Association of Letter Carriers Stamp Out Hunger Food Drive, the largest one-day food drive in the nation. And despite the rain in some areas, by the looks of it, many, many people left canned and packaged food by their mailbox. And this is where it was all brought, then sorted by volunteers, including from the Rotary Club and friends and family of letter carriers. All donations stay in Hawaii.
Every year we always hope and expect to beat last year's total. So as I mentioned before, 533,000 pounds of food was collected just in the state of Hawaii alone. So we're hoping to beat that.
Adele says if you forgot or would still like to give, you still can. Your letter carriers will continue to collect non-perishable food items next week if you leave it by your mailbox.